crowd throng of more than 50,000 is on hand, but Cosmos fans are not only out in force, they're all psyched up for the big game. Flag waving, vociferous crowd of Cosmos faithful lends a European flavor to the North American Soccer League Championship match. Washington, D.C. may be a neutral site, but Cosmos partisans transform RFK Stadium into Cosmos Country South. For the Cosmos, Soccer Bowl 80 represents the chance to gain their third NASL championship in 4 years. For the Strikers, winners of 3 consecutive mini games to reach the showdown, it's the opportunity they've been waiting for, to go head-to-head against the league's top-rated team with all the chips on the table. The first half is tightly marked with hustling defense and physical soccer. Bogey's shot is a near miss, and the first 45 minutes are scoreless. The Cosmos begin to establish control as the second half opens. Romero dribbles brilliantly and passes to Vander Elf. Vander Elf moves the ball over to Quinalha. Giorgio maneuvers for position, but Arsene Auguste pulls him down just outside the penalty box. Free kick Cosmos. Bogey to Quinalha, the shot. Rebound, Romero, goal! The Strikers look for the equalizer, but Hubert Birkenmeyer is at the top of his game. The Cosmos reapply the pressure time and again. Cabana's shot just high. Wim Reisbergen moves the ball into the center to Ricky Davis. Davis feeds Quinalha. Giorgio moves to his left. Shoots a grass cutter. Goal! Even with a 2-0 lead, the Cosmos continue the attack. Ben Beveren makes a good save on Cabana. Quinalha hits the post. Beckenbauer to Romero. Romero to Quinalha, but Ben Beveren comes out and makes the save. Cabana heads the ball back to Quinalha down deep. Quinalha turns, shoots, goal! An unbelievable total of 18 goals for Giorgio Quinalha in 7 playoff games. The final goal is fitting punctuation to a tremendous year. The Cosmos shut out the Strikers 3-0 to capture Soccer Bowl 80. 3 championships in 4 years for the Cosmos. Nobody does it better.